What if your research notes could magically turn into a narrated, illustrated video at the click of a button? Today, Google just supercharged NotebookLM, and they unleashed something wild called Nano Banana. In this video, I'll break down two major updates, show you how to use them, and explore the kind of videos that you can make that were impossible until now. Let's get into it. If you're into AI, education, or content creation, these changes to NotebookLM and the Nano Banana model are worth knowing. Google is integrating advanced image generation directly into NotebookLM's video overviews, giving you much more control over the visual style and format. I'll walk you through how it works and what you can do with it, and some creative video ideas you might want to try. Heads up though, these features are rolling out gradually, pro users, and then general availability. So what I show you might look slightly different in your interface, but the principles will be the same. Nano Banana is Google's latest image generation editing model under the Gemini 2.0 Flash umbrella that's now being embedded into multiple Google products, not just Gemini itself, but also Search, NotebookLM, and soon Photos. I'm going to get logged into my NotebookLM, and remember, I am using a pro plan. That's why I have access to it currently. So inside my NotebookLM, I'm going to choose one of my notebooks that I've already created, and I'll choose this one right here, the electric vehicle battery challenges. If you're new to NotebookLM, if you want to learn more about it, I have a different video that I'll link down below in the description and up above the card that will teach you all about how powerful NotebookLM is. But what I want to focus on is over here in video overview. Notice it says Nano Banana now in video overviews. I'm going to go to click on the pencil here first. So this will give me the options what to choose. In NotebookLM, Nano Banana powers the video overviews feature. When you request a video overview of your uploaded notes or sources, the illustrations and visual styles are now generated by Nano Banana. It's not just stock images. The images are context aware, meaning they'll try to reflect the content of your source material. You also get choices of 6 new visual styles: watercolor, papercraft, anime, whiteboard, retro print, and heritage. These allow you to pick a look, feel that matches the tone of your content. Example, a whiteboard style for academic notes, watercolor for retro and storytelling, anime for more playful content. Previously, video overviews were more constrained in visuals. Now, with an embedded image model, it gives you more expressiveness, cohesion, and brand style control. It can help your videos look more polished and aligned with your content. Also, using AI to generate visuals directly from document content reduces manual work of sourcing or designing images. For this demo, let's do a whiteboard. I think that will match the best. The other new option that they have, this feature up here, we can have two different formats. We can do an explainer video. So this is the structured comprehensive overview that connects the dots with your sources, or we can do a brief bite-sized one. And for this demo purposes, I'm just gonna choose the brief one. We can choose our language output. I'm gonna keep this with English, but you can see all the different ones there. And we can also tell AI what to focus on down here. I'm not going to make any changes to this, but you can adjust that the way you would like. Let's go ahead and click generate now. This does take a few minutes to create. We'll do this, let it run through, and then I'll show you. Let's go ahead and take a look at the video. I'm just going to hit play on this one. I'm going to keep it in the small format. You can see right away it's 2 minutes and 6 seconds because we picked the brief one, but I'm going to hit play now.
So electric vehicles, they're the perfect green solution, right? Well, let's dig into the paradox. The promise is huge. We're told EVs are the...
I'm just going to pause it there for a moment. I can see right away, just looking at the graphics, how they are more connected to what the sources were saying. If you've used the previous one for creating videos, they were trying to pull like videos, but these ones were made more custom for this specific video. Let's play it for a little bit longer.
Clean solution to climate change. And a huge part of that is zero tailpipe emissions. Just think, cleaner air in our cities.
So I can, again, they took the cities, they have the tailpipe, they're making an image talking about making it cleaner, the pollution going away. So I can see how they're creating these images a lot more accurately to this. I'm not gonna play the whole video. I think this gives you an understanding. Remember, I picked the whiteboard option. There are a lot other ones that you can pick from there. You can download this as an MP4 right here as well. The new NotebookLM updates make it easy to turn your written content into engaging videos. You can transform lecture notes, research papers, or business reports into narrated summaries. Use brief for quick reviews or explainer for deeper dives, and choose visual styles like retro or watercolor to match your tone. create tutorials, repurpose blog posts for social media, or even generate multilingual storytelling videos, all from your existing documents. You can also mix formats and styles to build a dynamic AI-powered video library. These updates to NotebookLM and the integration of Nano Banana open up exciting possibilities for creators, students, educators, and anyone dealing with content. Turning your documents into rich narrated visuals helps comprehension, retention, and storytelling. Thanks for watching this time on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next week with more tech tips and tutorials.